Well, welcome back, guys, and welcome back to Resident Evil Zero. Okay, so today we're going to have a little bit of fun with this game. We're going to play the game in Wesker mode. Now you can play as Wesker. So he has two unique abilities. Shadow Dash, which allows him to hold B. If you hold B, you can perform a dash. And the Death Stare. While aiming, hold X and release to perform a long-distance attack. Hold longer for more power. Movie scenes feature Billy. So, it'll still have him as, like, a costume on for Billy, but it'll still play Billy's original voice. Oh, and it's auto-locked to normal mode, so you can't play easy or hard mode when you're playing as Wesker. Alright, so we'll play some of the cutscenes that feature Billy in them, but we won't play the CG scenes, since we've already seen those. And we'll go with Rebecca's Wesker getup for this. Now, I did unlock infinite ammo weapons on a separate file, but it seems like that it did affect Wesker mode as well. So we're really just going to be doing this mode for fun. This is Officer Chambers. Rocket launcher. Devastatingly powerful piece of weaponry that fires rockets. So you only get that little CG if you actually kill all the zombies in the first room. Okay, so we don't really need to worry about ammo or anything. Sure, I'll take the infinite ammo Magnum revolver, why not? Honestly, even without the infinite ammo weapons and stuff, I wouldn't worry too much. Just because Wesker's ability is completely broken. We'll still collect heals and stuff, though. And I guess ink ribbons. Oops, I don't want to save yet. Alright, let's go, Rebecca. Captain Wesker, what are you doing here? What handcuffs? And now. Right, let's take care of the Cerberus. Come on. Come on, Fido. Thank you. But yeah, right now this is officially a fun run. Why not? I don't get to do these too often. Hey, Billy. All right, try we shall. Who needs Billy? We got a Magnum. Okay, so now we can control both Becky and Wesker. I don't need this. So, for everything else, he has Wesker's voice actor, which is kind of funny. Oh, wait, no, let's not send Wesker up there. Rebecca, you go do that. Okay, reconnect the power for me, please. Thank you, Rebecca. And let's send him the drain key. Right. Let's go, Wesker. So when you don't have a weapon equipped, if you hold the aim button, oops, not that. If you hold the aim button and then also the attack button, he'll start building up power. When he's glowing red, it's then his charge is at full power, and you'll do the death stare. Right, let's go, Wesker. And let's run. So yeah, goodbye to your head. Completely broken. Yeah, see, even if we didn't have the infinite weapons, this mode would still pretty much be a joke. We'll leave that right there. All right, let's climb up. Don't look so scared there, Wesker. Zoom. All right, we'll pick it up just to say we grabbed it, and then we'll drop it. All right, now let's grab the ice pick, and let's go ahead and fight Stinger. Heh. Okay, goodbye, Stinger. And let's go! Now, let's not forget the fire hook. Or as it's called in this game, the panel opener. Off we go. All right, Rebecca, let's break her free. All right, get on out of there. Bye. Let's go, Rebecca. Good job. All right, where's the... Oh, there it is. You can carry that for me. Okay, Wesker, go ahead and grab the hook shot. Come. All right, well, that was fun. Well, thanks for the cover there, Rebecca. Nice sniping there, Wesker. Got it. Yep, let's jump down. Goodbye. All right, the leeches are hatching. That's okay. Now we can open up the briefcase. Right, we got the key card. Let's go stop this train. Who will stand behind Rebecca? Don't forget the key card. Out of my way. Ooh, triple kill. Sorry, Edward. All right, 36. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, 81. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, we made it to the training facility. In more or less one piece. Okay. Let's go, Rebecca. Okay, that's enough of that. Actually, Rebecca, you go downstairs. We don't need to go to that side hallway because we don't need any of the supplies. So I'll take that. I'll take this. Okay, so Rebecca, you wait here, and we'll have Wesker go get the crank handle. Caw! Okay, that's it. All right, let's go, Wesker. Go ahead and take the shotgun. Keep up, Rebecca. Actually, no. Okay, so we can definitely stow away the hookshot. We can stow that away. Nice, we got them both. Alright, Wesker can grab the microfilm. Alright, you get on the lift, and we'll send you up. Alright, and here come the plague crawlers. Buzz off. Okay, that takes care of the crows. I'd usually just ignore them or something. But hey, whatever. Right, I did see a redder. Oh, there you are. Just out of view there.